Do you like strawberry? We need your help to sample wild strawberry plants from different European habitats, except from Sweden and Italy, where we already have samples. Let me tell you how you can collaborate with us and what is in it for you. I am Natalia Komutowska, a researcher in a Swedish-Italian project together with Johan Stenberg and Alessandro Di Francesco.
Wild strawberry grow across almost all of Europe and are common in many habitats. You can find population of wild strawberries with flowers during late spring or fruits during summer season, or without them in early spring or fall. As all plant species, wild strawberries are constantly exposed to microbial pathogens, which may cause plant disease. Gray mold, common leaf spot disease, are examples of strawberry disease. Fortunately, some wild microbes in population are beneficial and may function as a bodyguard against the disease. Black yeast, Aureobasidium pullulans, is one of the wild strawberries' most important microbial bodyguard. This yeast is present in almost all strawberries' populations across the European continent.
In this project, we will investigate how plants resist and yeast traits vary and perhaps co-vary across Europe and across different habitats. This will help us to understand how plants microbe associations evolve at the continent scale and may provide insights into how crops protection can be optimized for cultured strawberries. Therefore, we ask you to sample some wild strawberry plants from at least one location in your country and send them to us. If we are able to isolate black yeast from your plant, then we will offer you to be a co-author of the first scientific publication. Thank you very much for your help. Take a look at this webpage for details.